you for answering the social relationship section of this interview. Now, for the last section, please answer the questions as truthfully and as quickly as possible. Thank you for your willingness to work for Rama Industries. We are now processing your PAT4C2 answers. While we evaluate the answers, please take a look at the benefits and terms of agreement on your right and left. We have found a position matching your profile by
87%.
Please, have a pleasant assignment with Rama Industries. Press the red button to accept the terms and conditions and begin working.
Saturn HQ, you have your first task as the new technician of Base M. We have lost our communication link with the base. Re-establish the comm link between HQ and the comm station. When this is done, we will send further instructions. HQ out.
There's not much we can do. It won't be here anymore. Do you think that... Why is the comm link to HQ back on?
Did I undo that already?
Can't be. I just saw him heading to the generator. Bloody hell. Silva didn't listen. They sent someone.
Goddamn Rama executives.
You there, in the comm station. I am the operating director here, Amanda Pohl. Listen, there is no time to explain, but all the mission data is being loaded in the cargo train. We're sending it to Base D before trying.
This is Saturn HQ. Good. We have the comlink up. Thank you. Next, you should head to Base M. On your way there, you could lower the weather station telescope to protect it from the storm. HQ out.
One more data barrel, and we're done.
Copy that, Amy. I found the generator's control rod automation. I'll bypass it now.
Thank you. fuck it. I'm holding on to whatever keeps me even close to sane. Yeah, Karen. Don't give it up just yet. I'm so tired of hoping for any goddamn thing anymore. I'm tired of this loop. I'm tired of calling it life. Oh, it's getting quite stifling in here. I'm thinking about moving into the lab. Stop avoiding the thing in there. The atmosphere there feels somehow lighter. For myself now. I only found a couple of cassettes, so I had to tape over the old ones. I think this one is going through its 6th re-recording already. The boredom's really been getting to me. Out of desperation, I've decided to break into the study library. I had to manually override the door system. You know, things are getting bad when you're resorting to breaking and entering just to read some of Philip's literary classics. By the time I get out of here, I'll probably be the most sophisticated Rama technician in the solar system. Thank you. Kids, this is Mom. I'm sending you this audio tape so you can hear my voice. My days here on Titan are based on routines. Every day I go and check certain places in the base for broken things. If something is broken, I fix it. Sometimes I have to build something new. Like tomorrow, I'm going to build an extension to a platform in a very deep cave. Wow. That place is something I can't even explain. I wish I could show it to you. In my free time, I go to the gym to run on a treadmill. Oh, and I also read a lot of books. I think reading makes you smarter. So don't you ever stop reading. All right, now I have to go. We have a daily meeting with the others. I miss you and I love you very much. Bye.
Thank you. After carefully constructing a timeline of the unusual behavior of the people here, since the piece of the entity was brought into the lab, I've come to a conclusion. The MRI scans and measurements of common hormone levels all indicate that everyone here is experiencing the same condition. Homesickness. The entity is affecting our brains, which leads to changes in our moods and desires. Everything's amplified after we brought the sample here. And the people that have been closest to it have experienced the most severe effects. Symptoms that were initially weak and varying have now coalesced and strengthened into severe homesickness. I think we need to get rid of the entity. I have studied the gravity beam, and I am fairly certain I can use it to destroy the sample. Hangovers in space are not as bad as on Earth. The way things escalated yesterday was really, really weird. I thought I knew these people, but something made them completely lose control. This is well in line with Seifer's findings. Taping one's thoughts and listening to them by oneself could externalize the troubles, making them easier to handle. Testing of a personal dialogue therapy. Today I've not felt guilt from surviving the Europa incident. There are days when I can accept the fact that I couldn't do anything else. But then the pressure of publicity pushes me back into anxiety. I hope I could just stay away from people, so I could forgive myself.